is finally out.
Leg day.
Flamingo Sand Hill Gold's Gym this time. Here's Big Rick, my partner today. This is like the hardcore gym in Vegas. Right here.
This is his people.
Pictures of all the greats on the wall.
Thank you.
9. First time I'm training legs since the Arnold.
Come on. Come on. You do this all the time. Come on. No pain for you. Come on. 2. Come on. Come on, Cutler. More. Walk the park for you now. Come on. No pain now. Come on. No pain. Come on. Let's go, baby. No pain. Time to get big now. Come on. Let's go, baby. I got you. Come on. Dig, dig. Nah. Done.
I start.
No rest, no. Up! Come on. Come on. No pain for you, man. No pain now. Come on. No pain. Yeah.
Big pop.
Now we get the blood in there. I wouldn't even have to train my legs and they grow. That's a crazy part. Get lunges. See, lunges year-round, that's how my legs get so cut. Can you see me? Can you see me? My teeth white? I don't want to sweat on your camera now.
No,
you're
okay.
No pain, go on. Come on now.
I never really realized how important stretching was until I started doing it a lot. Front squats now, Smith machine. Isolate them down. I'm gonna finish with extension. Want big legs, this is how you guys do it. Wait till I get up to 315 pounds. Like, my legs really need this kind of pressure. Extensions, finish it, okay?
Come on, no pain, no pain. Come on.
Regroup a little bit. I can't even walk. Sniffing up drugs, holding the nose. Could have died so young. Now look ugly and old. No one has now. Just sitting there. That means you killed him. But you know what, it's better to come in the gym and put in 100% effort. I know you put in 100%. That deep tissue massage is gonna feel good today, I know that. Thank you. I have this rule. I never put the whole weight stack on. I always go one pin from the whole weight stack. Just a rule I have. Set.
The station's difference? The new Station Casino's Jumbo Jackpot boarding pass bonus.
Big Garfield. Guaranteed to hit by $150,000.
Jumbo Jackpot's actually let you without winning. So what do you want? Silch, nothing. Or the sound of Jumbo Jackpot. But the only Jumbo Jackpot boarding pass bonus is only at the station's house. Texas, Sunset, Santa Fe, and Green Valley Ranch Station Casino, where you can win up to $150,000 without winning, including 120 counts of souvenirs. Hey, why would you go anywhere else but the stations?
Find the 21 ticket to Board Center details.
What is that?
So you've lost your footing.
Let's stretch them out with your stiffs.
Thank you.
One leg curl. Couple sets. My leg day. I like to do a lot of volume training, as you see, you know, usually 20 sets per body part, usually. So it takes a lot out of you, but a lot of days, you know, leading up to the show, I do a lot of split training. I'm trying a little different splits right now. I've been training kind of instinctively, where I'm just training each body part on just whatever days I feel like it. So, you know, some days I might do chest and hamstrings, and another day I do back and traps, do quads and shoulders another day. Today, first session we did hamstrings and quads. Probably come back later. Maybe do some arms or something, see how I feel. I get a deep tissue therapy later this afternoon, so we'll see how I feel after that. It's about 3:30 this afternoon, so right now my days, basically I got back yesterday from a guest closing, which was Sunday. Took care of what emails, get all my orders ready that I got over the weekend, ready to go out in the mail today. And right now we still have some construction going on at the new house here in Vegas that we built last spring, so got some new glass going in, and doing that today. Hit the post office, the bank, take care of any phone calls that I didn't do over the weekend because of my trip, and get the massage about 3:30, somewhere around there. Cook my meals, answer my emails through the day, which I'll have 50 or 100 today, I'm sure. just because of the recent contests, I've been getting more hits on my site. And, of course, answer everyone's emails. In the meantime, try to find some time to relax and unwind with my wife a little bit. And that's it. Enjoying my home a little bit and my week in Vegas until I have to travel again on Friday to go to South Carolina to guest pose again at the Junior USA, which should be a pretty big contest because of the new added figure class. The NPC added to get your pro card at the Junior Nationals and Junior USA, so we'll see how that goes, and on every weekend till August. So that's it, and until this afternoon, I guess. Now we go eat, refuel. I'll probably eat about four meals in the next 5 hours before my next workout. And try to finish the day with about 10 meals today. Try to put on some weight that I might have lost over the weekend. Usually every weekend trip I lose about 10 pounds, so I'm always fighting to come back. And that's it, try to get the weight up a little bit this week. So until this afternoon.
My name is Cole Snyder. Most of what we target during our massages is definitely trying to lengthen the muscle and heal any type of injury. The majority of strokes that I use are a technique called structural integration and neuromuscular therapy. I'm trying to lengthen the fascia that surrounds the muscle so that the muscle has room to grow, room to receive nourishment through blood supply. Hopefully grows at a faster rate and shows more striations and definition to allow the best visible body that we can accomplish. Jay did not exaggerate when we talked on the phone the first time, and he told me that he will be the largest body I've ever worked on, and I can tell you what, he is not a liar. I've had to learn how to use leverage. For instance, a lot of the strokes that I use, I'll put my elbow into my hip and drive my legs into the body so I can get more than just my body weight. But I do have to make sure that my mechanics on my fingers and my wrists are correct so that I don't end up busting my wrist or fingers or anything like that. And a lot of the lengthening, which some of it is very painful for Jay, I'm sure. Especially with the increase of range of motion that he needs to be able to do some of his poses and to get the muscle to look as large as it is, I have to work a lot of underneath the arm, in through the armpit, into the pec or underneath the shoulder blade or the scapula. Which there's a lot of nerves running through that area, a lot of blood vessels, so it can be very painful, but if you know your anatomy well enough, you can accomplish those feats without causing any type of injury to your client.